Then we have Schumann, full passion, romanticism. I think Schumann would be passionate on one side, but then also very refined.